The library has become an important place since a long time ago. This is a place where people look for the literacy or knowledge they need. While we all know that you shouldn't judge a book by its cover, this one case in which evaluating something on its appearance is not only accepted but encouraged. These libraries are known for noteworthy exteriors, think soaring architecture with inspiring interior. And that's nothing compared to the million of book halls within their walls. So, with her You Are a Bookworm, on our architecture lover, start adding these beautiful libraries to your must-visit list. Well, in the first list, we have the Old Library of Trinity College in University of Dublin, Ireland. This library is nicknamed a long room because it has the world's longest book room. This library built in 1712 and has a ceiling height of up to 200 feet. This only contains more than 200,000 collection of valuable old books. One of them is the Books of Kells. In the number 2, there is a Soman Hasibuan Library. This library is currently largest library in Riau Province, to be precise in Pekanbaru, Indonesia. The shape of the building is unique. Around the interior walls of this building using white glazes, so that visitor who came can read and enjoy the beautiful view of Pekanbaru. This library has 6 floors and it was completed in October 2008. And the third list, we have Iwaki Pictures Book Museum and Library in Fukushima, Japan. This famous architectural masterpiece was designed by architect Tadao Ando. There are only 3 types of material used in building construction, namely reinforced concrete, wood, and glass. And the library was completed in 2004. And the next, we have the Library of Congress. The library is located in 3 buildings on Capitol Hill in Washington, D.C., USA. The collections are universal, not limited by subject, format, or national boundaries, and includes material from all parts of the world and in more than 450 languages. In the number 5, there is a Stuttgart City Library in Germany. This library is very beautiful and Instagrammable. All parts of the Stuttgart City Library were completed in 2011. The all-white interiors are cube-shaped of this library is very unique and luxurious. Because of its beauty, this library often gets architectural awards. And then, the Clementinum Library. This library is located in Prague City, Czech Republic. Clementinum Library has a magnificent building. Inside this library, there are paintings of artistic value by artist Jan Hob. This library holds more than 20,000 books, and some of them are rare collection. This library has been named as one of the most architecturally perfect libraries in the world. And the last libraries, we have the Bibliothèque Nationale de France. This library is also the national library of the French state and the third largest library in Europe. This library has been around since 1561. The new library building has 4 sections which are L-shaped and the ends are corners. This new building also has a very elegant and comfortable design. The French Library has a capacity of 1,600 readers in the building. The total number of collection is many as 40 million. Thank you for watching my video. Hope it is useful. Sorry if the pronunciation is not correct. See you later. Bye-bye.